marks her thirsty eyes on a pimpernel, and the music casts its ghostly spell. It's like waving a blood red cape in front of a vampire bull, and that's a feeling we all know so well. I find
nice of you to finally show up.
Yeah, you're not gonna believe this, but all the costume shops were out of Pimpernel outfits.
Oh, I believe it.